I got sidetracked. I wasn't paying attention. Playing solitaire on here. Because I can't do anything on the computer. Because the ISP out of Alamo, Tennessee, Wisper, is not giving me my speed that I'm paying for. I'm paying $50 a month for 2 to 2.5 megs of speed. And I'm supposed to do this at 9:45. So this is the second set I'm going to do. Try to do three if it don't take too long. Here we go. Second set of three. See if I can get the damn speed. I was gonna do it at 9:45 and I was just busy piddling around. I can tell right now that ping is 166. I don't know much about that, but I know that's not good. Although the speed is, they may have listened to my message when I called them. But like I said, we got two more speed tests to do. That's okay, that's good. Now this should be 0.62. If the next one is good, this one didn't even get the 0.62, it got the 0.53. That's not good. Okay, let's do the second one. Okay, again, that's good. As long as it's 2.1, it's 2.2, I'm happy. Now let's see what the upload is. The last one was 0.53 instead of 0.63. Still not getting upload speed. Yeah, see, it's still crap. This is $50. I'm just pissing away. Okay, the second time it was 0.47. I'm going to test it a third time now. Time, so you see the date and time. Ping is 161. Now the download. Now there you go. It's already, it's not going to get up to 2 again. And here I thought they heard the message I sent. I called. Wisper ISP out of Alamo, Tennessee. Very untrustworthy. Unreliable, I should say, not trustworthy. Unreliable. Because, I mean, if I'm paying $50 a month for 2 to 2.5 megs of download speed, I'm getting 1.52. And I should be getting 0.62 of upload. I haven't gotten that one for a long time. So there's no reason for me to continue with these people. Been with them for 3 years. And it sucked a lot, and I let them know about it. I bitch all the time, but you know what? When you pay $50 a month, you expect $50 worth of service. This is $10 worth of service right here. Okay, these two will be on YouTube. OzzyMan1203 with the others. So many.